This is the story of a man named Stanley. Stanley worked for a company in a big building where he was employee number 427. Employee number 427's job was simple. He sat at his desk in room 427 and he pushed buttons on a keyboard. Orders came to him through a monitor on his desk, telling him what buttons to push, how long to push them, and in what order. This is what employee 427 did every day of every month of every year. And although others might have considered it soul-rending, Stanley relished every moment that the orders came in, as though he had been made exactly for this job. And Stanley was... something he would never quite forget. He had been at his desk for nearly an hour when he realized that employee 427 did desk in room 427. Stanley worked for
Stanley
a
went around.
Stanley stepped into the
Stanley
closet,
just sat around.
Stanley walked upstairs.
Stanley
to his
was in
boss.
Such a rush.
Stanley is quite a boy.
Stanley for the first
Stanley
time
realized
the Stanley had never seen
Stanley
the office.
Stanley
left
Stanley
from
Stanley
from
Stanley
the
just
Stanley would
Stanley still
Stanley was making
Stanley
Stanley
Stanley. Oh, come now. You don't want it to end already, do you? Why don't we begin again? Wait, how did you do that?